Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's go. Now that we got that out of the way. Now we know that the conduit is actually a key that opens the back door to the Citadel for the Reapers to just barge right in. Let's go. Oh, there's one enemy right here. There we go. We don't have to kill all the enemies. We can just push it out. I was thinking about, like, maybe we can just... there we go. Maybe we can just walk, but nah. Let's try to get through. I think we can get through. Yeah, we can get through. Then there's a checkpoint. Yep. We're almost there. We are near the end. More of them? Where? Oh, they're gonna be right around the corner. Shield will regenerate itself very slowly. What these guys learn?
Conduit. It's incredible.
We don't have time to admire the view. We have to get through that relay, and these Geth aren't going to make it easy on us.
Responding.
Abandon the Citadel! Evacuate the Council!
Citadel Control, do you copy?
Let's go! We got 30 seconds to push through. Let's go!
Hang on.
Thank you. Successfully earned Meritus Service Medal. All right, this is it, the final push. Let's see if we can get this done in one video.
Critical failures detected across all monitored systems. Please begin emergency evacuation.
Talk to see what the hell happened.
Critical failures detected across all monitoring systems.
Oh. Don't touch Liara. Do not lay a hand on Liara. Alright, let's go. Oh shit, he's killing the keepers. The console is gone now. They've already been evacuated. I wonder if they're gonna listen now.
The Citadel's closing! They're sealing the station! Don't let the enemy ships inside the arms!
Gotta make our way towards the top where Saren is, and of course you can see Sovereign right there attached himself to the very top. But the Geth aren't gonna let us just stroll right on by. Yep. Go. go. We'll go. You gonna let us in now or what?
Hey,
we flink them off. Lara, come there. Rex, go there. Big time. I told them to hide, and yet I wasn't following my own advice. Or I wasn't following my own orders, should I say. I thought we had to go more further up. Thank goodness for that. Sorry, I had a text. for my breath. That's why I wasn't really responding. Okay, so this is it. Here it is. The final fight. Oh, there it is. I'm like, where are they? My eyesight's not good. High right now. Max that out. Might as well. We don't need it anymore, but why not? Equipment, we don't need anything. Journal, we're fine. Alright, there it is. Save the Citadel.
Tricks up my sleeve.
You survived our encounter on Vermeier, but I've changed since then. Improved. Sovereign has upgraded me.
You let Sovereign implant you? Are you insane?
I suppose I should thank you, Shepard. After Vermeier, I couldn't stop thinking about what you said. About Sovereign manipulating me. About indoctrination. The doubts began to eat away at me. Sovereign sensed my hesitation. I was implanted to strengthen my resolve. Now my doubts are gone. I believe in Sovereign completely. I understand that the Reapers need organics. Join us, and Sovereign will find a place for you too.
Sovereign's controlling you through your implants. Don't you see that?
The relationship is symbiotic. Organic and machine intertwined, a union of flesh and steel. The strengths of both, the weaknesses of neither. I am a vision of the future, Shepard. The evolution of all organic life. This is our destiny. Join Sovereign and experience a true rebirth.
Sovereign hasn't won yet. I can stop it from taking control of the station. Step aside and the invasion will never happen.
We can't stop it. Not forever. You saw the visions. You saw what happened to the Protheans. The Reapers are too powerful.
Some part of you must still realize this is wrong. You can fight this.
Maybe you're right. Maybe there is still a chance for... The implants. Sovereign is too strong. I'm sorry. It is too late for me.
It's not over yet. You can still redeem yourself.
Goodbye, Shepard. Thank you.